Right here, right now, on your favorite channel. Studio.E presents the SCCA Spec Racer Ford Challenge Viewer Invitational Series. Hey everybody, how you doing? Viewers, I need your help. I'm in the process of building my next AI series challenge. And as you know by now, it'll be the SRF platform race car. And much like I did with that one off race, the drivers will be you, the viewer. In the video description and the first pinned comment will be all the numbers that have been pre-selected already. And instead of using that generic Crayola Crayon iRacing AI car paint jobs, we're going to use paint jobs that are put up on Trading Paints. I've created a link in that first pinned comment that takes you to the collection that I have already built for this AI series. What I need from you, the viewer, is what number would you like on your car if it has not yet been taken, and what paint scheme do you wish to run? You can select any car in my collection here or any other paint job from the Spec Racer that is up on Trading Paints. Click on the picture of the paint job that you want and copy that URL link and post it in the comments below with your preferred number. If you select a paint job that's already been selected, well, they're going to be your teammate. I can tell you right off the top, if you browse through the Spec Racer Ford paint jobs, the Chrome car does not load properly, and sorry, neither does the Speed Racer paint job. Right now, I've just arbitrarily assigned paint jobs to each one of you viewers. I've got about 25 in the field here. As far as the skills go, whatever Trading Paints created each individual paint, that skill, I'm not even going to touch it. Been playing around with the AI just a little bit, and it seems like if you want to have a really good cross-section of talent, you use that main slider when you're creating the season. Subject to change, but I have that set currently at 0 to 50%. And if I understand the way AI works, you may have 100% skill rating, but with the randomness of the overall skill level from 0 to 50%, there may be some races you're sitting out front sniffing clean air, and other days you're getting everybody's exhaust. I have a 10-race season laid out. I don't own any road courses, so these are all the default freebies. We're going to start out at WeatherTech Raceway at Laguna Seca. Two stops over in Japan, Tsukuba Circuit, I hope I pronounced that right, Okayama International Circuit. Then it's down under Orin Park Raceway, then up to England for the Oulton Park Circuit. And when we get back in the States, yes, you see that right. We're going to run a speedway, Iowa Speedway, in my home state. The NASCAR boys go to road courses. Ain't no reason why the Spec Racer can't come to an oval. Then it's off to Lime Rock Park, Summit Point Raceway, Watkins Glen International, and we finish up the season at Daytona International Speedway Road Course. As you can see, these are the full courses. None of that mamby-pamby bus stop chicane bullshit. This is flat out, foot to the floor, let's rock and roll. That's all I've got for you today. Give me a comment. Tell me what paint job you want and what number you want. All right, hey, thanks for coming along for the ride, and we'll see you next time.